Have you ever wondered what would happen if you got hit with the WannaCry ransomware? In this video, we'll show you what WannaCry will do and how NeuShield's One-Click Restore feature can help you recover from the WannaCry ransomware. On this system, we have a modified copy of WannaCry version 2 that is fully undetectable. WannaCry is one of the most popular and widespread ransomware programs of all times. When released in mid-2017, it spread to over 200,000 victims in a single day. After running, it starts encrypting documents, pictures, and other data files almost immediately. Once all the designated files have been encrypted, WannaCry changes the background image and pops up a window that says, "Oops, your files have been encrypted." At this point, you would normally need to either recover your files from a backup or pay the ransom. However, on this system, we have NeuShield Data Sentinel installed. NeuShield includes a one-click restore feature that can quickly revert an entire operating system to a previously known healthy state, removing any ransomware or malware that has been introduced. The one-click restore feature will undo the damage that WannaCry did to the operating system. However, it will not change any documents or data files. The process normally takes around 15 to 20 minutes and requires a reboot, so we'll skip ahead in the video. After the reboot, the operating system and background image have been restored, and the WannaCry ransomware is no longer running. However, the documents and pictures are still encrypted. To recover the documents and pictures, we can use the NeuShield Revert feature. This will recover the original files and remove any WannaCry ransomware notes. For this demo, we'll just revert the documents and pictures folders, since that's all we have on this demo system. At this point, the computer is fully recovered from WannaCry and available to be used again. You can check out NeuShield Data Sentinel at www.neushield.com. Thanks for watching.